Hello friends, in this lecture we are going to talk on the one-liners, or we can say the last minute revision for ophthalmology. It is a continuation of our previous video, and in this video we are going to discuss 100 one-liners. So let's start. Gland of mole is a sweat gland. Sclera is weakest at the level of insertion of extraocular muscles. Look over here. At this point, it is weakest. Thickest wall of the orbit is lateral wall. All visible reflexes are developed by 1 year. Vitreous humor is rich in ascorbate, while aqueous humor is rich in potassium. Look over here. This is Foster Fuchs spot. And the Foster Fuchs spots are seen in myopia. Argon laser used in treatment of myopia. Silk retina is seen in hypermetropia. Pseudopapillitis is seen in hypermetropia. Most common type of refractive error in older children is myopia. Globulate cells are seen in conjunctiva. What is the treatment of vernal keratoconjunctivitis? Topical sodium chromoglycolate is used in treatment of vernal keratoconjunctivitis. Art line is seen in trachoma, while the Stocker's line is seen in pterygium. Here we have the Stocker's line. It is a corneal epithelial iron line at the edge of pterygium. Universal marker of limbal stem cells is ABCG2. Caudadosed line indicates rejection in corneal graft. In dendritic ulcer, steroids are contraindicated. Corneal thickness is best measured by patchymeter. Stem cells are present in limbus. Neuroparalytic keratitis is due to fifth cranial nerve. Most common cause of posterior staphyloma is myopia. Blue sclera is seen in osteogenesis imperfecta. Most common cause of anterior staphyloma is corneal ulcer. Headlight in fog appearance is characteristic of toxoplasmosis. Snowbanking is seen in pars planitis. Iris Bombay is a ring type of synecdoche. Amsler sign is seen in Fuchs uveitis. Most common cause of anterior uveitis associated with arthritis is ankylosing spondylitis. Commonest cause of endogenous uveitis in India is tuberculosis. Iritis roseata is seen in syphilis. Look over here. And it is also seen in tuberculosis. Most common late complication of cataract surgery is posterior capsule opacification. Power of nuclear fragmentation in cataract surgery is ultrasonic. Now let's move toward cataract, and cataract may be caused by different types of diseases. So in Williams disease, there is sunflower cataract. In myotonic dystrophy, there is Christmas tree cataract. Due to amiodarone, there is anterior subscapular cataract. Due to blunt trauma, there is rosette shape cataract. Infrared rays cause glass blower's cataract. Due to any electric shock, there may be anterior subscapular cataract. In diabetic mellitus, there is maximum chances of snowflake cataract, that is cortical cataract. In galactosemia, there is a oil droplet cataract, which is also called as posterior subscapular cataract. And last one, that is in atopic dermatitis, there may be sealed cataract. Spontaneous absorption of lens material is seen in Hallermann-Streiff syndrome. Cry-GS3 gene is commonly indicated in congenital cataract. Now, let's move toward some important points from glaucoma. Hypersecretory glaucoma is seen in epidemic dropsy. Expression in glaucoma is made up of stainless steel. Latanoprost, which is anti-glaucoma drug, causes pigmentation of eyelid. Krukenberg spindle is seen in corneal endothelium. Malignant glaucoma is seen in after intraocular surgery. McKay-Marg tonometer is used in irregular cornea. Rebound tonometer is used as self tonometer. The most reliable provocative test for angle closure glaucoma is dark room test. Normal aqueous production rate is about 2.3 microliter per minute. Sickle shaped extension of blind spot is also known as Seidel's sign. Inverse glaucoma occurs in spirofakia. Now let's move towards some different types of points. In buphthalmos, lens is anterior posterior flat. Solbes ring is correspond to Descemet membrane. Bayonetting sign is seen in primary open angle glaucoma. Phacolytic glaucoma causes Morganian cataract, while phacomorphic glaucoma which causes intermucent cataract. Most common age-related changes seen in vitreous is posterior vitreous detachment. Persistent primary hyperplastic vitreous is associated with Patau syndrome. The commonest cause of vitreous hemorrhage is trauma. Evisceration is contraindicated in malignancies. Optic nerve, most common route of spread of retinoblastoma. Knudsen's two-hit hypothesis describes the occurrence of retinoblastoma. Hereditary retinoblastoma is associated with 13q14 chromosome segment. Confirmatory investigation in retinitis pigmentosa is electrogram. Investigation of choice in vitreous hemorrhage is USG B scan. Splash tomato appearance of retina is seen in central retinal vein occlusion. Microaneurysm, earliest feature of diabetic retinopathy, seen in inner nuclear layer. Subretinal demarcation line or watershed line is seen in old rigmatogenous retinal detachment. Schaffer's sign is seen in retinal detachment. C-fan retina is seen in sickle cell disease. Bull's eye lesion seen with chloroquinine. Pseudorosette are seen in retinoblastoma. Commonest cause of rubiosis iridis is diabetes mellitus. Commonest eye tumor is retinoblastoma. Most common site of obstruction in retinal artery is at lamina cribrosa. Limitation of both adduction and abduction seen in Duenes type 3. Most common type of squint seen in myopes is intermittent एक्सोट्रोपिया, लेफ्ट सुपीरियर ऑब्लिक एंड लेफ्ट इंफीरियर रेक्टस आर सिनर्जिस्ट विच ईच अदर. विच टेस्ट इज यूज टू डिटेक्ट स्क्विंट? यस, हर्स्टबर्ग टेस्ट इज यूज टू डिटेक्ट स्क्विंट. डायलेटर पिपिली इज सप्लाइड बाय पोस्ट गंग्लियनिक सिंपथेटिक फाइबर्स फ्रॉम सर्वाइकल सिंपथेटिक चेन. Dischiasis means second row of eyelashes. S-shaped eyelid is seen in plexiform neurofibroma. Senile ptosis is myogenic in nature. Lipogranulomatous inflammation is seen in chalazion. Innermost stratum of tear film is mucous layer. Thickest layer of tear film is aqueous layer. What is the normal pH of tear? Yes, normal pH of tear is 7.5. Crocodile tear are seen in abnormal seventh nerve regeneration. Parasitosis of extraocular muscles is seen in cystosarcosis. Most common type of optic nerve glioma is pilocytic. Mucin layer deficiency of tear film is seen in keratoconjunctivitis sicca. Most common cause of bilateral ptosis in children is chloroma. Orange skin of cornea result due to mustard gas. Concentration of tropicamide is normally 0.05. And the last but not least, commonest cause of blindness in India is cataract. So here we cover our 100 one-liners from ophthalmology, and which is very important for you. Thank you for watching our video and stay tuned for our next upcoming lectures. Thank you.